back goes Stephen O'Neill to try and block his progress, but it's still Brennan who boots it away in there, broken down by Brogan as far as Paul Flynn, and Flynn outside of the, but it comes down to O'Gara, he's kicked another one. Eoghan O'Gara, two goals last week against Louth, and now one in the 65th minute, and Dublin lead by 113 to 13 points, and their fans are already dreaming about a place in the semi-finals.
Well, it's Paul Flynn's shot that flies across, hits the upright, bang, what a finish, and now it's game on.
It certainly is that.